Hi, welcome back. We have now a problem of calculating the equilibrium concentrations of weak acids, especially calculate the pH of a weak acid, 0.1 molar concentration of HCN at 25 Celsius. They give us the constant of equilibrium. Well, first we want to write here the equation for the acid in water. Remember, an acid is such a substance that when placed in water, it's going to release H plus ions, which combine with water, H3O plus, and then the conjugate base Cn minus. So this is losing the hydrogen when placing water. Now, it's important to know that we have now a double arrow. It's a left to right, right to left, or reversible reaction. So if we start with, let's say we start with initial concentration, I'm going to write initial concentration here. Initial concentration is given, which is 0.1 molar. We practically, we don't have anything of the acid, of the H3O plus, and we have zero of the base. Now, how much of this is reacting? So we say change. So it's not fully reacting because we know it's a reversible reaction. We can say a fraction of this, we'll say minus X of this is reacting, and it's producing X and X. So finally, at equilibrium, we call this the I-stable initial change equilibrium. What we're going to have is initial minus X, so that's what we have at equilibrium, X and X. So that's our equilibrium concentrations. Now we can calculate now the constant of equilibrium. This is products of reactants, Ka for the acid, concentrations at equilibrium. So let's substitute those concentrations. So Ka is going to be concentration of H3O plus, which is X, concentration of Cn minus X, over the acid concentration, which is 0.1 minus X. And that equals the constant that is given, but you can know it's super small, it's 4.9 times 10 to the negative 10. So if that is so small that we can say, okay, it's not going to really affect, the X is so small that 0.1 minus X is around 0.x. So we can approximate that at X squared over 0.1. Again, we are saying 0.1 minus X is almost 0.1. Okay, from here we can say X squared, it's 0.1 times the constant, times 4.9 to the negative 10, which turns to be 4.9 to the negative 11, and then now X is the square root of that number, 4.9 to the negative 11, which is going to be 7.0 to the negative 6. And remember, this X is the concentration of H3O plus at equilibrium. So X is the concentration, this is what we're solving, X is the H3O plus concentration. So now we're ready to calculate the pH. pH is negative log of this concentration, X, which we just found, 7.0 times 10 to the negative 6. So our pH, enter that into calculator, is going to be 5.15. So it's an acidic solution because we have a weak acid. Okay. Now, remember, what we are really saying is that in this solution, we have a mixture of all the species present because it's a weak acid. What we have when we place that in water, we have now the final concentration will include HCN, H3O plus, and Cn minus. And again, once we have X, we can calculate the other concentrations. We can say the concentration of the acid is 0.1 minus X, and the concentration of the other, the base is Cn minus. Okay, thank you for watching.